and I are in an open relationship after 1 year of meeting each other. Definitely sex is part of it, but it's not the first thing.
On our next Red Table Talk, it's a three-way relationship called a thruple.
I'm not doing it to be like, oh, look at me, because of the sex. It's nothing to do with it, and that's what men think it is. Yeah. And I hate it.
Jada and Gammy, have you ever been interested in being in a thruple? Hell yeah.
hell no. I'm trying to stay open-minded, but my gut tells me this is a bunch of frackinackle.
Well, there you go. It's a generational show called The Red Table.